everybody. This is Cerberix. This is my channel now. So we're still going to be doing the same content as my dear old sister here. But yeah, so this is Star Stable. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go.
And no, he's not taking over this channel.
Okay, I can turn.
Yes, you can turn.
Why is my camera a pain?
What do you mean, what is your camera a pain?
I don't like this. My camera's not following me.
It'll follow you when you go faster, not when you're just turning.
Okay, I figured out how to trot.
That's not trotting, that's a canter.
Okay. I figured out this.
See, it does follow you.
Only when I'm running.
No, it follows you when you're moving, not when you're turning. Yeah, you can't go in there.
I want to go in there.
No, you can't bring your horse into the
fine.
Disco.
I'll go over
the
here.
Security guard won't let you.
There's a person.
Yes, that's James.
Cannons! I want to shoot myself out of a cannon.
You can't shoot yourself out of a cannon.
Why do you not
I can show you how to make yourself...
Wall.
Sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. It's SSO logic.
I want to stop when it hits a wall. Let's go over here. What
say,
are we planning on doing, by
well,
the way?
Well, I only have
what
like
was my goal?
I only have three things that you want to do, and then you can do whatever you want.
Okay.
First, you got to get to my home stable and choose a horse.
Okay. Map, I'm assuming is M.
You're not gonna hint. My home stable is basically behind you.
Oh. Why'd you tell me that? I can figure that out.
Can you?
Yes, I can. I can figure
this
out.
It's not on the map.
Oh, it isn't?
No.
Oh, is this my home stable?
No. What? See the door?
Okay.
Door.
Casually wander over here.
Where you saw the star? There you go.
Ah, there you go.
Your mouse changes when you click something.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention to that.
Yes. Okay.
Hello, horses. Where
I have,
now?
Like, over 40 horses, so...
I am your king.
No, you're not. If you don't like any of those in the stall, you can go over to that button over there and look at other ones. Switch them out if you want to. Some of them have tack on them.
How do
them,
I get off?
Some of
them... Is it F? Nope, that's
X.
Fine. X?
That's also how you do a sudden stop, by the way.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
So, like, if you're moving and you just want to suddenly stop, X.
Oh, I don't like the camera in this game.
I'm sorry.
Who are you?
That's Moonwalker.
Moonwalker?
Yeah, it's a dressage horse, my Lusitano.
English!
It's called a Lusitano!
English!
Oh my god.
You're nice. I like you too.
That's Kanan.
Is it?
Yes, that's Kanan. His name is Hero Rebel, aka Kanan Jarrus. Of course not.
Ooh, you're good. I like you. Let's use you.
You want to use Kyoya? That's Lion Warrior.
Care not, I do.
Okay.
I'm assuming X is to mount back
no,
up? Or just...
you...
There we go.
Okay, now if you want to, you can change my outfit and the horse's tack if you want.
That's inventory.
It's not all there. Go to the closet over there. You're in trade. No.
I want inventory. Oh, that's
the closet.
Closet. Oh,
no. No, that's
a
room.
That was a closet.
That's a room.
I thought that was a closet.
Oh, I could also show you something kind of funny, honestly, that you could do.
No. I got this.
Okay, after
you... Just let me do my thing.
Okay, my closet is somewhat organized, so...
Is it like a real closet?
No.
Where you say it's somewhat organized and it's not?
No!
Are you lying to me?
Basically, each tab is
oh,
a different
okay.
thing. So, like, that one's shirts, and then, of course, you see horse gear up there and stuff like that. There's also dresses, but I don't have... I think I have, like, one dress.
You have one. I'm gonna put it on you.
No!
I'm gonna put it on you.
No! You have to double-click. I shouldn't have told you that.
There
you
go.
You put a dress on.
There you go.
Why?
Because I can. I want...
Those are, like, things you put...
It's just, like, in like, this? Like, the star
It's,
here?
Like... No, that star is always there. It goes on the other side, I think.
I
believe.
Okay.
It's...
No, there's a star there, too. I think you're lying to me.
Yeah.
You are lying to me.
No, I'm not! Look at it! There!
Yeah, it goes where the star goes!
That star, not the other star.
Why?
I don't know. Those are, like, ribbons and stuff.
Here, let's put a red ribbon on.
You might want to get on your horse so you could see it better.
There.
Then
done my job.
Then you won't be able to see what... Is that all you want to do?
Yes, that was... There we go.
That's all you want to do.
There you go.
That's all you... Okay.
You have a dress now. I keep wanting to right-click rather than left-click. I'm gonna send you out into the world.
That's some outfit, Sir Brix.
You're welcome.
That's some outfit. At least I don't want to hunt for my tack fitter.
It's fine. Everything's fine. I always want to, right-click on things rather than left-click.
No, that's to move your camera.
Yes, I figured that.
Okay, you want to know what your next task is?
What is my next task?
This is your final task, and then you can do whatever you want.
Okay.
You have to find a race to do.
Okay. Let's go this way. I have a feeling we need to go this way.
Go whichever way you want. There's races all over
the... I have a feeling...
Don't you dare kill my horse.
Hey, I am a proper rider.
Really?
I know exactly what I'm doing.
Do you?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you lying?
No. Why would you even... Words.
Oh my God.
Why would you even suggest such a thing?
I don't know. You've never played this before.
Okay, this task, I don't want you to help me. Just let me...
Let you find a race?
Yes.
Okay, good luck.
I can ask other people. Make you really embarrassed.
Please don't give me chat bands.
Like, hey, where can I find a race?
Oh my God.
Let's see. You're a shop. I can tell.
Yes,
I know
that's
that
a shop. Yes.
Want to buy things.
You want to buy things?
Spend
my money?
Yes, all your money.
My real money that
yes.
I've spent on this game.
Yes.
You know how much money I've spent on this game?
Probably too much.
Exactly.
Oh, that's Sid. Okay.
That's a fire pit.
Well, yes,
you
I
can have a barbecue
out.
There.
What is this? Is this
picnic
is this...
area? You can have a picnic blanket. I don't have any.
Be a race.
No, it's not a race. You don't want me to help you, so I can't say anything.
Yeah, no. Clearly, you can tell that I have watched all of your videos.
I'm pretty sure you've watched none of my videos.
A couple.
Not of this.
No, not of this.
Not of this.
Sorry, no.
And this is a majority of my videos.
Sorry.
And I'll give you another little tip right now. It's not about racing. You see that flashing horse
yes,
down there?
Yes, what does that mean?
It means you're about to slow down, like you just did. So, to basically keep it going, you just hit W again.
Okay.
Like,
ooh, I found a place. Ooh, I like this place.
So you're not going full speed either. You're gonna, like,
that's fine. I'm just gonna...
See, thorn rocks. There are the thorn rocks.
Woo! This is kind of nice. I like this little area.
There are some cool areas. There's a UFO, actually.
Aliens, my people!
Well, there's no aliens. We haven't found any, but there's a UFO.
Now I'm sad.
There's probably something around. There's theories with that UFO. So.
That's sad. I'm sad now.
There are plenty of theories for it, so.
I'm sad. I've hit the wrong button again.
What'd you do? Hit X.
Yes. This corner here is very sharp.
I'm sorry. What do you want?
A file.
A what?
A file.
A file?
Yes. So I can file it down.
No, don't do that to my computer.
I'm gonna go down.
I don't. Okay. Gonna say you're no closer to where you need to be.
That's fine. I'm just gonna wander. Can I swim?
For a short time. And then just send you back.
What do you mean the water's too deep?
Just means the water's too deep. Kyo doesn't like to swim. And that's a tree.
It's fine.
Hello, tree. Welcome to YouTube.
Hello. I am Groot.
Oh, no. I don't have a Groot.
I am Groot.
I have an Iron Man and a Batman.
I am Groot.
Oh, no.
That's a fence. I can jump over the fence, kind of.
You almost hit it.
I found a road and a car.
Yeah, the darn car.
It's my car now. I claim it.
Okay, it's
an I don't want
car.
That car. That
it's
looks horrible.
It's an evil car.
I don't
it
want
will
that
run
car.
You over.
I don't want that car.
It will run you over. It's an evil car. I'm sorry, it's not the cars we had on Monday.
I'm sad.
You weren't here Monday, or else we could have done that and you could have had a car. Sorry, you can't.
I found a propane tank. Yes, tractor.
Yes, there's a tractor.
I want a tractor.
You can't have the tractor.
Why?
Because it's not yours.
Not the point. This is a video game. But I can do whatever I darn well please.
Where are you even heading?
I'm heading to the windmill.
You're going to the windmill, okay.
Yes, I feel like that is a good place to be.
Okay, you go to Will's windmill.
Wait, is it? See, I knew the windmill would be a great place to be. See, what did I tell you? That's a race. Yes, that is a race.
That's not the one that you get XP from, but not that you can get XP on this horse anyway. Because I already maxed this horse.
Okay, so what do I do?
Well, do you want that race, or...?
Sure, let's do it.
Click it. Start a high score race.
Okay.
Those are just times you need to get medals.
Press the button. Just hit OK, or...?
Just hit OK, it'll count you down, and then you'll go.
Can I go beforehand?
No. You cannot go beforehand.
Oh, it's up there.
Yes.
Got it. Gotcha. Oh,
if you ever can't find one, too, there's also the arrows show up on your map, the green arrow, so... Oh, you're missing it.
It's fine.
I told you you'd run into things. You didn't believe me.
Why are you turning that way?
Because sometimes a horse has a mind of his own.
Tell him no.
Kyoya does what he wants. Clearly you have never met Kyoya.
I don't think most people have. Needs to jump higher. Needs to jump longer.
Doesn't jump
longer. Needs more hang time.
That would have been great if you chose my American Quarter Horse. They jump the fastest out of all horses. What?
It just doesn't feel right.
Wait a minute.
Why am I supposed to go that way?
Because that's the way the racetrack goes. And no, you're not supposed to go that
way. We're going down here.
No, I can't believe you survived that.
Okay, I'm gonna
lose the race now.
I'm okay with this. Move! You dumb horse.
Stop calling him dumb.
I know your
ride
isn't competent.
You can't go up there.
Okay, wait. I got this. I can do this again. I got this. This is a matter of pride. Let it be known that Bricks... can complete a race halfway decently.
Really? Can you?
Yes, I can. Hit! Or maybe
hit the jump.
That's fine.
And why are you going that way?
I don't know! It's a shorter jump. That's a rabbit.
Yeah, there's
that
a rabbit challenge.
Be on the field.
Yeah, that's another race entirely. You chase rabbits, and you get 12 of them. No one does, but we do because we get the XP.
Hit!
You can jump those.
No, I want to go around.
Okay, making it harder on yourself.
So wait, where am I supposed to go? There's a fence there.
Not that way. Keep turning.
There's a fence.
You go around the silo.
What the?
Jump.
I can't jump over that.
No, you can't. That one's too tall.
I tried.
There you go.
I was in a bad spot. I had to try at least. What the?
There are a bunch of holes in your way.
Why? Who designed Why are you moving?
Because you ran up the wall. The horse needs a chance to recover.
You are the poorest horse I have ever seen.
How many horses have you seen?
Like two.
I was going to say, because you had my Zony.
There, I did it.
There, you did.
I was only 19 seconds off yours.
Off my personal best.
Yes. Not bad for a noob.
No, it's not. Especially considering you're just running
and
with
I'm
a max
with a
horse.
Disadvantaged horse.
The horse is not disadvantaged. He's maxed. He's as fast as he's gonna get.
I'm assuming they have different stats, though.
Well...
I'd be better with a turning one.
I don't think so. Base stats are the same, but depending on your attack.
I dropped the thing!
That's all gone horribly wrong. Okay, so what are you gonna do now?
I wanna go mountain climbing with a mountain goat.
You wanna go mountain climbing with a mountain goat? We don't have goats.
I want a goat.
We don't have those.
Why not?
We have other pets, but we don't have goats. There's dogs and there's cats. There's dogs that can run beside you. There are squirrels that can run beside you. There's also a seagull that can fly with you.
I can be squirrel girl.
Sure?
Yes.
there's a shirt with a squirrel on it.
How do I do that? I wanna be squirrel.
Well, they're
girl.
In my home stable. You have a dog actually with you.
I do?
Yeah, in your saddlebag. And if you open your
my sweet Jesus.
If
I didn't
you
even
open
see
your
that.
Character sheet. See. Whoop. You see that little button right there?
Doggo.
See this the button got... beside the dog? Okay. He's on the ground now, look. Mm-hmm. He's on the ground somewhere. He should be. Where? Keep run around for a minute. He's probably somewhere. No, he's supposed to run beside you. Where happened to my dog? What did you do to my dog?
You told me to press a button, and I pressed the button. So
well,
I
open
think...
it back up. Press it again. And then open it. Press it again. He should come back to your saddlebag. Is he still there? There, he's in your saddlebag. Okay, now hit it again. He should be somewhere around you. What happened to my dog? Star Stable, why?
Your dog is broken.
My dog is broken.
Yeah, I'll
no.
put him back in your bag.
My dog is broken, no.
Alright. Where is the tallest point?
Probably...
That mountain.
Fir Grove.
It's that Fir Grove. Mountain.
It's
cough,
in,
cough.
It's in Fir Grove.
I don't know where that is. Wait,
open
a,
your
map.
Map. Open your map.
I have a map. Fir Grove?
Yeah, Fir Grove. Do you need a hint?
No. I can do this. Shush. Hidden dinosaur? Wait, never mind.
The Valley of the Hidden Dinosaur. Yes, there's a big dinosaur skeleton.
I'm going there first.
Do you want a cold-tolerant horse? Because this horse will go slower there. Do you want a cold-tolerant one?
Sure.
Okay.
Where do? Where is your home, Steve?
Hit the phone.
I have to hit the phone?
Call for pickup. It's fast travel.
Oh,
so you don't
okay.
have to run all the way back.
Oh, good, good, good.
That makes also happy. Things called trailers, too.
Well, I know what a trailer is. I've directed many trailers.
Yeah, you're back in. And are you going to make me wear that dress in the cold?
Yes.
Why?
Because I can.
I have several cold-tolerant horses.
Which ones?
Well, Kanan is a cold-tolerant horse. Open that thing up there.
That one?
Yeah, he's a cult. Kanan is, Batman is, Tony is. Are those the only ones? Okay, and then there's
Ruby?
More over here. That's my starter horse. Emberborn.
Earthling?
He is not. He's a magic horse, though.
But he hates the cold.
Yes, he
even
hates
though
the
he's on fire.
He's not on fire.
He looks like he's on fire.
But. That one, Emberborn is. He's only level one, though. Go over.
Boop.
Noble Rocket is. Rockstar is.
I want Noble Rocket. How do I
and so is him. Him. And you have to drag him out into one of the stalls. That's Snow Echo. And Noble Rocket is only level two, by the way.
That's fine.
Why'd you replace Ruby?
I don't know.
Okay, fine. Okay, now close all right, that.
All right.
And
so you're over here, right? Somewhere?
Noble Rocket's right there.
Ah, okay.
And he has tack on him, but it's not the best tack, but it's okay tack, I think.
Just,
I can't remember.
Get off. Okay, here we go. Can I run?
Yeah, hit shift.
Okay.
And
here, I'll give you some different clothes.
He'll give me something warmer, please.
I don't know what you have.
I have a lot of things. I'm supposed to be going on a shopping spree eventually, but... Who knows when that's gonna happen?
Purple hoodie.
Purple hoodie.
You have a purple hoodie now.
Okay. I will take that. I like that hoodie, actually, so. I have all a blue right. version of it, actually, that I really like. And I wear, like, all the time.
Open the
snare. You like my cow, Icy.
What?
He's my cow, Icy. He's black and white like a cow. That's what they call him.
Okay.
That's
whatever
what you call
you
him.
Say.
That is what you call. He can also tolt too. He can do a cool little gait.
He can do what?
It. You know the running and stuff.
Yes.
I will show you what he can do.
No, it's
some horses have special things. No. He can totally.
I want to go see a dinosaur.
Okay, go see the dinosaur.
All right.
Do you want a trailer?
No. I want to navigate my way.
Okay, you're going to run all the way there.
Yes.
I thought you didn't want this to be an hour.
Oh, is it going to take me an hour?
No, it's not going to take you an hour. It's just going to take you longer. And I will say Noble Rocket is slower than my other horses because he's only level 2.
It's fine.
I need to train. I've had him for so long. I need to train.
I left Global Chat.
You did.
That's probably for the best.
You don't need to talk to people in Global Chat.
What if I want to recruit them to the Bricks channel?
No.
My new Bricks channel.
No advertising. This is club. Advertising.
The Bricks channel.
No. We will recruit people other ways. Do you know where you're going?
Yes, I am actually pretty fluent at navigation.
Okay.
Especially by map.
Okay. At least the map's not taking up your entire screen.
Yeah, this is like Star Wars for me. If you ever watch me play Star Wars, I'm like constantly opening my map just to check where I'm at until I like oh, I know exactly where I'm going, miss it entirely.
See, they don't need to watch you do that because they watch me do that.
Yeah, that, I do the same thing.
Yeah,
probably because we're twins. Okay, so I want to cross the river here.
And you're going to get hit by a car.
That's a car.
You're going to get
car. Why do you twitch? No, bad car.
Because the car's evil. But there is actually a big dinosaur skeleton you can see.
Let me see if I can identify it.
Okay, I don't even know what it is, so.
The Bricks has seen many a dinosaur bones
in
video gaming.
We know.
I'm a big dino fanatic.
Mm-hmm, he is.
I've always enjoyed dinosaurs ever since I was a kid. But now I can, like, be a dinosaur and, like, have dinosaurs, and obviously virtually. And that makes me just really happy. What are you grabbing?
There was a hair.
I didn't see it.
I did.
I call it shenanigans.
Whole game is shenanigans, okay?
Your shenanigans.
Legit, half the time what we do in this game is we make up things to do.
I can run.
Like, me and my club are going to eventually take over Pier 13 because it's, like, the Gotham of Yorvik.
You see, we did, my friend and I did peel hunting in Forza. That was good fun.
What?
The peel is the world's tiniest production car. And we decided to turn it into a game to see how far we could punt one with another vehicle. Basically hit it as hard as we can.
All right, then.
There was no, like, proper scoring, but it was pretty good.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Don't worry. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Do you?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm very intelligent.
I'm trying not to give you hints.
That's fine. I got this.
You got this. Are you sure?
Yes. I'm halfway decent at navigation. I'm assuming I have to come up here. And then there's a mountain path there. Right?
Mm-hmm. Good job. You're doing good. You're doing good.
See, I've gone to enough random places in video games where navigation is something I'm halfway decent at.
Halfway decent.
You know,
right,
until I assume I know where I'm going.
We'll take your word for it.
There's another horse.
Yeah, there's a person on a horse. That's a,
Runaway!
Is that a magic horse? Yeah, that's one of the Gorbic Wild magic horses. Oh. It changes color.
Oh, okay.
That's what the Gorbic Wild horses do.
Let's go through here, I guess.
Just,
yes. Take a nice, casual pace through here. Oh my god, I hit a thing!
What thing did you hit?
one of the icicles.
Oh, you're fine.
Okay, is it down?
Yes, there's. You can take the elevator, or you could go down the other way.
Uh-oh.
You're glitching the horse.
Let's take the elevator. Is this the elevator?
Yes, this is the elevator, and you have
elevator?
To get off your horse.
I have to get off my
yes,
horse?
Yes, not gonna let you take it when you're on
Why?
Your horse.
Just that looks because. Completely safe. Wait a minute! Wait a minute!
You gotta get my Noble Rocket.
That seems horribly unsafe.
We had to fix it. I fixed this.
That elevator looks a lot bigger there than it does up top.
Yeah.
And even there, it looks fantastic. Hey, let's go. Let's go find me a dino.
Find you a dino. Do you want me to tell you which way you're going?
Is it on my map, or is it...
It's not... It doesn't show on your map.
Okay. I might need some assistance.
Okay.
And
well, I'll tell you, look for the frozen lake. It's not on your map, but it's pretty easy to find. The frozen lake.
Is it over there?
Yeah.
I mean, that looks like a lake to
yeah,
me.
It is a frozen lake. Now the question is, can you get around to where you need to be from here?
Probably not.
This is why you always need the cold-tolerant horse, because they can run faster and they can jump farther. They can't jump that far! They can't swim in the freezing waters, either.
They just need to try.
Be nice to my horse.
My horse now.
No, it's not. He is not your horse. If we want, we can buy you a horse later. We can buy you a horse later. I've got plenty of star coins.
Archaeological find nearby.
Yes, you can find archaeological
finds. Can I find dinosaur bones?
Yes.
Oh, I found a camp.
Yes, you found Nick Stoneground's camp.
Hello. Do you have any dinosaur bones for me?
I don't know if he does.
Oh, is that the find there?
It's the something where you can exchange it. Like, that one, I don't know specifically if that was the dinosaur bone ones. There's other things you can find besides bones.
Would you want bones?
Because there's some other rare things.
Bones from ancient creatures. Oh, wait, that's not... Ah! It's fine. I've got
fall
this.
And die.
I've got this. Is that it?
Yeah.
That's not it.
Well, it's close enough.
Nope. No, it's not.
You're gonna ruin kids' hopes and dreams here, dude.
It's a very cool creature, but not a dinosaur.
Well, it's what they got, okay?
It is a... Come on.
You can go down and look at it. You don't have to stay up here and now you're falling. And you survive.
Bethesda!
Oh my god. And... No.
I can make it.
No, you can't.
I can do this. I got this.
I told you it was not star stable if you weren't running into things.
I got this. Can I make that jump?
Maybe, I think.
Hit!
Yes, you can.
Hit! Yeah, not a dinosaur.
It looks so bright in the darkness. I've never been here at night.
Why does it have fingers?
I don't know! Maybe it's something they made up. I don't know.
Probably made up. Most likely a mosasaur of some sort. I guess it could be a mosasaur. Yeah. Most likely.
But there, you got something at least.
Alright. I think that's probably a good place to leave it off.
You don't want
to
go find the cliff and jump off of it?
No, I want to sit in the mouth.
You want to get... Are you going to get my horse eaten?
Oh, there's... Please, it can't be eaten if there's nothing to swallow it.
Not if Darko comes around and turns that thing back to life.
I don't think that's going to happen.
You have not met Garnonk, you have not met any of them.
I don't think that's gonna happen today.
I hope not, because I have things to do.
So.
Things to do, people to save.
I think that was very enlightening.
Very enlightening, really.
As in... Eh.
And, of course not. He was not excited about this at all.
Not particularly. But
you were laughing.
Hey, I did a pretty good job, all things considered.
Yes, you did.
I even completed a race on the second try.
You did. You completed it on the second try after you fell down to Marley's once.
Yes, I
oh, we never went to the potato race.
That's okay.
We never went to the potato race.
Anyways, I think we're going to leave it here.
Yeah, that'll be it for this one, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, whatever. What?
Check out the Bricks channel.
Yes, make sure you go check out Sir Bricks channel. I'll put a link in the description for that. Also, make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on anything. And I will see you all next time.